cleaning from Buffalo, why not?
I took
no picture justifying myself to them. You guys lives, I don't fucking care. They don't even know me. They don't know the fucking story of how bad the fucking house is and shit, do they? No. Fucking I hate zombie pricks. Oh, a little bit of fucking... Not even that bad. And I think they were talking about the toys behind the fucking...
TV.
Yeah. And they thought my jacket was a fucking pair of boxers. That blue jacket there in the corner.
And a butt plug or something. A butt plug,
I have no smoke now, do you? You're alive! We're Cap Diabetes! How's it going? Funny today. Got sorted. I'm just making a quick fag. Feel free to get involved in the chat though, you know. If you actually own the game, people, come say hi and join in, you know. I'm not a fucking good player myself, but always nice to have another terrible person to play with, hey. Cap beat it. Oh, don't fall over, my love. Gets you down. Still carry on with jokes. I was about to even say, like, I know you're all joking, blah blah blah, but that's kind of dragging it out a bit too much now. I am. Okay. And I can sit down and put all on because obviously they got nothing better to do. Oh wow, someone's got a green screen and a fancy light. Well, I'm going to rip into them because I haven't got it. See my point? Yeah, they can't slate the computer, they can't slate the lights or the Xbox, so they have to slate
the floor, because my house is falling apart.
The floor, that's my point, my lord. It is tedious and pathetic, but as soon as I mentioned there are a bunch of... I'm in the wrong. That's where I just think it's fucking pathetic.
Probably have no sense of humor.
So that's why I kind of ended up stopping using Facebook and stuff. When I try commenting on groups, innit? I get the same reaction. Put you in the game more like it'll put you in fucking hospital at Captain Diabio. Don't start tagging in shit people to get my attention to start. Seems you're gonna take me out a fresh picture of them. I wouldn't.
And he says, oh, so that was not yours. I went, nope, found it on a page and just thought I'd share it because I thought you'd all find it funny. But, obviously not.
More bullies than anything in that group now. You won't buy it, your mum. I'll just leave that on screen for a minute. Activision.
Sorry,
love. Not Russian at all, to be honest.
I'll say sorry to you.
Yeah. It's a little too late. In my eyes anyway. Sorry.
Spell anxiety.
Anxity, maybe. Anxity. Thank you. some auto problems. Fucking.
I'm sorry, but it all looks dirty because we have no carpet.
Bro, one thing I hate more than the missus is why is I just picked your stream, which is better. I can even hear the missus typing. How am I doing? Honestly, I'm a bit pissed off with you all. I don't care. Someone from the Discord who commented on our stream. I don't give a fuck.
Coffee's working well.
That's good. Challenges get 50 eliminations with 10 attached weapons. Alright, what weapons am I using? Answered me. How are you doing? Enough about me anyway. I seem to be a bit of a talk about these days. Don't want to be. Rather just get to know people, thank you. How are you? You doing a live yourself today, mate? It's all about the community in my eyes, bro. Each to their own, innit, really. You wanna make your stream about you, crack on. For me, it's more about the people with type 1 diabetes. You know, I wanna try and make people more aware that it isn't just sugar that can kill you. It's fucking carbs and other shit. So, you do what you do, innit, man. Apparently you don't have a valid lobby. I'll try and sort out for you now, my love.
Mate, I'm in my kitchen, I ain't tidying nothing. So I shut your fucking mouth! Get me off this site! Fucking exciting! You fucking bunch of cunts! Fucking Discord. Bunch of cunts, all of you.
She is a nice person, mate, but when you've been fucking pissing her off on the Discord.
Hit whoever you're talking to is clipping your shots, though. I ain't been accused of cleaning the manual you're on streaming. That's cheeky as fuck. I was making a fucking call.